With 7 nominations, Halfwit will definitely face the public vote. Hello. 5:10 p.m. Noreen and Marcus are in the kitchen.
Yeah, we've got to start changing the ratio of things that you and I do for each other.
I think that to say, oh, Marcus, can you make me a cup of tea, is a fair thing, but...
I just don't like... Yeah. The only reason I've done it because I feel like some people always feel like they need to do things for me, like... Especially in work and other places like that, people just seem to always want to do things for me. And the only way I learn is by doing things for myself. And all my life, I've always done things myself. So when I get into environments and people are always doing things for me, I get real like, oh God.
And you do realize,
I don't want to be like, people think I'm taking advantage of someone, huh?
Seriously, you do realise how beautiful you are, though, don't you?
I don't think that's got to do with it. I don't want people to think that I'm taking it.
That is the typical woman statement.
I know.
And unfortunately, that has zero bearing in the real world.
I don't want.
People
anyone that, think I'm taking advantage?
If you're driving along in a car, how many people stop to let ugly women cross the road? Fuck all. How many people stop to let nice women go across the road? Absolutely, nearly all of them, like 96% or something like that.
But all my life, I've used my looks as a weapon to get things.
Yeah, and so now it's like it's a passive thing. You can't help doing it.
Yeah, but I'm trying to use my personality.
Yeah, but you either do it or you don't do it.
Sia Vash is the penultimate housemate to nominate.
So, Biggie.
Hello, Sia Vash. Please, could you give the name of your first nomination and explain your reasons for this nomination?
My first nomination is Shree. I do honestly believe that he does have sort of a game plan and he does try to, like, keep everyone sweet all the time. Then he flips at them and then as soon as, like, around nomination, he goes and trying to kiss and make up with them. I was the person who always stuck up for him. And when people said stuff behind his back, I said, no, he's very young-minded, he's thingy. But I'm starting to think I was completely wrong. And he does know what he's doing. And he does get really touchy-feely with the girls, which makes them uncomfortable. Second person for this week's nomination, it has to be... I love him and everything, but that's the only person I could sort of dig something out, and it's Chris. He's been having little digs at Freddie. And I do think that he doesn't like him. Well, I know that he doesn't like him. And by making little comments about him and stuff, I do not really like sneaky people, so... It's good to be a bit sneaky, in a funny way, in a jokey way. That's cool, but if you actually have intentions... That's not on.
As Halfwit received 7 nominations, and Shree received 5 nominations, they are the 2 housemates who will face the public vote.
Bend over.
Go on, Char.
Oh, let's push and shove it.
Ah!
That hurts. Wait.
Do it.
Why isn't I've done it. Why is it not working?
That you're blown on the opposite.
Oh! There you go.
Shree is the final housemate to nominate.
Hello, Shree. Please, could you give the name of your first nomination?
Marcus. The way he talks with people is really, really does hurt. I try to be... talk with him in a psychological treatment, like 2 to 3 times, but unfortunately, I failed. Verbally, like, you shut the F off very aggressive way. That slightly hurt somebody's feelings and the other person argument with him. So he's a kind of person looking forward for argument with other people in certain occasions.
Shree, please could you give the name of your second nomination?
Big Brother, with my heart and soul. And I feel sorry for this name again. I choose Noreen. I love her, I do fancy her, and I do like her, and I want to be with her outside the world with a hang-around friendship, not in any bad relationship, but like as a friendship first. First step is friendship. However, I mention Noreen's name because Her actions and words and reflections from 2 weeks is totally different. My hands are really tight. The way she's approaching with other people is quite not good. She came by herself. She wants to be by herself, but that is totally appreciated. But when you are you by yourself, your actions and your words and your reflections affect to other people as well. It's like a chain link. A to the B to the B to the C to the D to the E to the F to the Z. She's the first woman shout at me in my whole life. This kind of arguments and this kind of aggressions when we are projecting on a little screen, telly, really, 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 really bad projection to the audience.
Halfwit and Shree face eviction this week. Marcus received 4 nominations, while Lisa and Siavash received 2 nominations each. Chris and Noreen received 1 nomination, while Charlie, Dogface, Carly and Rodrigo received none. 7:45 p.m. Charlie and Chris have come to the diary room.
Why, we've came to actually see you. I knew you would do that, I knew it.
We were just saying, if we could exchange this, can we cut a deal on how much alcohol?
Just because
it's not worth a while at the minute.
It's just like 2 cans each. It's like nothing. I mean, even if like you give it an extra bottle of wine or something, I'd say a little bit more. So it's like 3 cans each and share a bottle of wine between 2 of you, so that'd be great.
Yeah.
Because I'm up for anything, mate. Like, you could see now, people are like, Charlie, I want you to do this for me, and I'll go, right, I'll do anything. I'm up for anything. But when I've had a drink, I'd do even more. Do even more. I think I'm funnier when I've had a drink. Got a better crack.
More banter.
I'm telling you, exactly.
Fireworks.
Exactly. Boom, boom, boom. I'm telling you, we're playing all the games, everyone will be happy. And sex might even occur tonight. Not between us two.
Nervous laughing.
Yeah, that come across the wrong way there. See, I might think, oh, and then sex will occur tonight.
Charlie, Chris. On this occasion, Big Brother is prepared to give housemates an extra bottle of wine on top of the normal amount of alcohol that Big Brother will provide in exchange for a token.
That's fair enough.
Some of the housemates are in the bedroom.
Ah, oh, they're taking a token for booze. Fucking hell.
Have they actually? Yep. Oh my God, we only got 1 token. I thought we had 3.
Yeah, then we used 1 for hot water and 1's gone in for beers. So now we've got 1.
I mean, like, I love drinking, but when it's only 2 tokens, we should have left that.
Yeah.
So we could get hot water throughout the week, at least every other day.
Yeah. I think when you've only got 2 tokens, you should consult people.
Yeah.
Not just do it. It's different before when we had, like, 9. Yeah.
We've got a plan.
What's going on?
Me and Charlie have all the booze tonight.
Okay.
Like, everything.
And okay. We don't have anything.
And we don't have anything for the next 3 weeks. Three times. Unless we just have the wine, Charles. It's 4 bottles of wine, 2 bottles of wine each.
Mm-hmm. 2 bottles of wine each.
Oh, we do that easy.
Yeah, have.
We've only got 1 between us.
So you have 4 bottles of wines.
Yeah.
And then you don't drink for 3 times.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I'm just consult with my...
Go and have a word with everyone.
Just so you know, if you do say 3 times, you cannot fucking...
No, I promise you, I swear to the hand of my heart. I'm a man of my word. I mean it.
This is all the girls that's left.
Hello.
This is it.
No.
People, I've come to the conclusion that if there is 4 bottles of wine, they have the wine and then they don't drink for 3 times when we get the alcohol, including the shopping task.
Just give it them all. They're going to have it all,
I think,
so no one has it.
Because,
so everybody don't have it, or the people have it, or they don't.
See, that's just going to complicate everything.
Yeah, just
absolutely
do it as I said.
2 bottles of wine.
Do you think this kind of decision is going to end up separating people and causing arguments? That's what they want.
Yeah.
Why didn't you just save your drink? If you're that bothered about drinking loads, why didn't you just save your drink every time and then just drink it?
It would be the same as not
drink
drinking
it.
3 times.
Yeah. Exactly, so why didn't you just do that and it won't cause arguments then?
Fucking, we only have 1 token for our waters in Friday.
And we need
to... Well, you traded it in.
Traded it in, yeah.
For a drink?
But let's just not have hot water until they give us new tokens. Because
no,
we do need...
No, we still want that water.
Yeah,
we've
but
got a
we don't have
left
tokens.
For that water.
Yeah, we got one left.
We'll have that for that water.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
Let's not use it until
not
we get
drink
a bit
all the
dirt,
time.
Yeah.
Fuck that. Fuck that.